Yo guys, it's Maddie. Today, we are going to be doing the last step of learning how to do a cartwheel. Sorry, that clap was loud, like I was catching a fly or something. Anyways, honestly, I'm gonna just not talk too much. We're just gonna get right on into it. You guys have come so far, you guys can totally do this. This is for the 6th and 7th day of the vlog week, so thank you so much. You will learn how to do a cartwheel. Go check out the other 3 videos if you're kind of confused looking at this one. So anyways, let's get right on into it. So just like in the last video, you want to start off by kicking over. That's your main point, but you want to really work on form. Point your toes if you can and try to land like I am in there, one leg after the other. It's going to be really hard at first, but you will get there eventually. As you can see, I just keep going. You really want to work on that form and how you land. Switch sides. You're eventually going to find your good leg and your good side. That'll come along as you continue. Yes, you want to continue like that. Even if you fall, you want to just keep on trying, okay? And also, you want to run into it, practice once or twice when you get the form right, like that. As you can see, I put my leg up and I was running. Great job, guys, you can do it. Remember, guys, you want to practice just like that for quite a while, actually, until you really think you got the form right. Woohoo, guys, that was the last step. You guys did so great, you can do it, yes. Anyways, that is all for today. I know I can't see you guys, but I guarantee it was so good, okay? That's it. That's the end of the vlog week. Thank you so much for watching. More hairstyle videos and singing videos to come. Thank you so much again. Bye, guys.